Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to teach you how to create YouTube thumbnails. It's going to be very easy stuff. So for that you guys have to go to canva.com. So this is the best way to create your YouTube thumbnail without having prior knowledge in the Photoshop. So all you have to do is click the create design button on right corner top. There will be multiple options, so you have to choose the YouTube thumbnail one. After you landed to this page, you can see there is a lot of template available for you. Either you can upload your image and you can create your own thumbnail and template, or you can choose the existing one and you can change the fonts. Sometimes it might be paid, sometimes it will be free. For now, I will choose some random template and then I will show you how to edit and those stuff. So I have selected one thumbnail, existing thumbnail. Here you can see there is a text pre-populated everything. And I am going to just type some random text. So the background and the font, everything you can change. You can see at the top there is an option for font and then alignment for everything. Also you can change the background and everything. You can see the left side panel in the website. There is a text, effects, multiple stuffs are there. So still you can play with your stuff. You can see I am typing some text. And then I'm choosing some fonts. When I am typing, and you can see that alignment of the text will go to the left corner. You can see those things after I'm typing in the screen. So these are the predefined template and they gave the alignment only left. So that's why you are seeing my text on only left side. You can change the alignment by selecting the proper template design. So after you guys completed and choosing your font effects and everything, you can change the color and everything as much as possible you can do. Don't do over decoration, that is my suggestion, because this thumbnail is the one when people comes to your YouTube channel, they will see it initially. So it needs to be attractive. And moreover, it needs to be simple. You can see here, there is a pro option available for this. Either you can pay and download without Canva watermark, or else you can choose free download with watermark. I believe this watermark won't be that much effective. But I will suggest always you go with your custom template creation instead of the existing one. So I will tell you how to do that custom template creation. So you can see in uploads there are multiple images I have uploaded. To see these templates you have to go to EE Earth Explorer YouTube channel. There I have used all the templates, that everything is created from the Canva. So I have deleted all the existing templates here and then I am choosing this moon image for you guys. For the YouTube thumbnail there is some sizes you have to maintain it. So this Canva website, whenever you selected YouTube thumbnail to create the image, So the sizes of the image is perfectly fit to your YouTube thumbnail. You no need to worry about the sizes, width and height and everything. Everything this Canva will take care of you. Also you can create your icons and everything. You can see I'm choosing some filters and everything. Whatever you want to like, you can keep your image at top. And then you can make it to the background. Also you can make the transparent of the image. You can add text. just watch what I am doing, and then you guys will understand how to use this Canva. So after completing all the thumbnail stuff, what you guys have to do is just download it. So you can see I am downloading, and then there will be no paid options here. You can download it for free without watermark. Once you downloaded, you are ready to upload your thumbnail in the YouTube channel. Hope you guys like my video. Please consider subscribing if it's really worth for you guys. Thank you so much. We'll meet you in the next video.